Hello and welcome to The Style, YouTube channel about digital fashion. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to export a hair mesh to Claw 3D. For this purpose, I exported an avatar from Claw and imported it into 3ds Max. Then I prepared the hair mesh and matched it to the avatar's head. You can see that the hair looks good. When this step is done and you are ready to export, just rename the mesh to the hair. After that, you can export the mesh. Go to File, Export selected, and choose FBX file format, and save it. Next, open the Claw and load the avatar. I select the female V2 version and go to the hair folder. There are only two hairstyles in this folder. Click any icon with the right mouse button and copy path to the folder. Next, go to the Avatar tab and select Register Hair Shoes menu. In the pop-up window, select your FBX file and preview image. And press Create. Claw will ask you where you would like to save your file. Previously, I copied the folder path where those two hairstyles are located and just paste this path and save the new file to the directory and save. Claw will calculate in the file. And after completion, just press Close and Close. Press the refresh button and the new hairstyle will appear in the library. Double click on the new icon and load the mesh. The mesh uploading without opacity map and we have to apply one. Select hair mesh, click on the opacity texture slot and select your opacity texture. Now the hair looks as it should and you can pick the right color and test on the render. This is it, the process is pretty simple. In the description below the video, you can find the link to the hairstyle that I used in this video. If you need to register shoes in Claw, check out my tutorial on this topic. Thank you for watching this video, please support my channel by pressing like, subscribe if you still didn't and share the content. If you have any questions, just leave a comment, I'll be glad to answer them.